Tonight's beams are going to be the longest on the project, going across Egbert Road over top of the new I-69. They'll be 140 feet long. Two cranes will be used to set them.